Welcome everyone. So I'm going to do a quick follow-up video to episode 8 of the Cardano Effect podcast. In the Cardano Effect podcast episode 8, we had Darko, Nicola, and also Matthias, and they were talking about the Cardano testnets. So I said at the end of the video that your homework, if you haven't downloaded Daedalus Wallet already, you need to go and download that wallet because this is where you're going to safeguard your ADA, and this is really how you're going to participate within this Cardano ecosystem. Shelley's coming out next year, and you're not going to be able to stake on exchanges, so you're going to have to put your ADA on Daedalus in order to start staking. And multiple features are coming out next year, and in order to get the full functionality out of Cardano, you need to download Daedalus. So you can download Daedalus at daedaluswallet.io. But right now we're going to be talking about the testnets. So this is a great way for people that are not familiar, or maybe it depends on the level of technical expertise, but if you do not feel comfortable downloading the Daedalus wallet, you can go ahead and download the Daedalus wallet from the Cardano testnet page, and you can they'll give you ADA, and you can test sending it, test receiving ADA. This way you can make yourself feel very comfortable before you actually start loading in your funds. And I think it's relatively easy to use. It's a simple download process, and everything on that testnet is not real. So it's like a mock net. So all the ADA that you're receiving or generating is fake, of course. But if you want to give yourself one leg up before you download Daedalus, if you don't feel comfortable, see about downloading the testnet and see if the functionality works for you. Once you're done with that, you can move on to the actual Daedalus wallet to do the install. So you can go ahead and go to the testnet page. I'm going to include the links below, and also see what other Cardano testnets are available. Obviously, we have the KEVM testnet, the Yella testnet, we have Plutus Playground, and we have Marlow as well. So we have a ton of testnets, the Cardano testnets, that are available on this page, and all these features will be released relatively soon. So get yourself prepared and download Daedalus, and let me know if you like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and until the next video, thank you.